we need to go back and look at what our agencies are doing and cut the spending in the state. We need to make sure that they are effectively and efficiently adding value to the people of New Hampshire. If they're not, then we need to move them on